It wasn't programmed to harm the crew. It was supposed to help us build a safer home, but something happened. It became self-aware. It has no empathy. It doesn't feel pain. It learns at an impossible rate, and it won't stop until we are dead. Or worse.
Nixie, how y'all doing? We're playing Dead by Daylight. Yep, you know this. I love this game. I do. I mean, how can I not? You know, it's like one of the most awesome games ever made. So anyway, y'all, how are things hanging with you? You know me, I'm doing just fine. Slowly surviving each day. And I'm actually enjoying real life too. Bad joke. I'll get to this in a sec. Think of a question of the day thing. Yeah, I can't double it. I wish I could. Hmm. You know what? I will use the Terror Misu. They're just as once. Hey everyone, I'm back. You could have seen me. I'm coming to get you. Okay, I was coming, but... Did I get avoided? No questions. Right. Where are you putting them? Probably that. Oh no, you're going up there. I don't know how to give an invitation to someone, that's the problem. for not making it out, man. No, he shouldn't have hit me. Dick. I'm gonna die.
Thank you.
I know better. He's hanging around. Sheila Brown. Okay. Her stuff should be on the shelf somewhere. Yeah. It says shelf. It would probably be, it's right there, the plastic bag right there. You see the plastic with the brown? She's 1310. Hey y'all, sorry. Had a customer. So managed to escape. So I guess the Leatherface wasn't actually trying to kill us. I mean, great, but at the same time, not good, you know? Like, I like the thrill of dying, but at the same time, I'm like, thank you for not killing me, so I don't, you know, worry about the death. And I know you guys didn't see it, but all five of us used our terror masseuse. See? Terror, 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 terror. Oh, man, that lady had really bad perfume. Ugh. Oh, I got the blight mask. Alright. Kimura is next. Thank you.
Yeah, she's the biker babe. I guess the confetti is gone. I don't know much about the event. I should have looked into it more, but whatever. I just care about getting through all this. Sorry, y'all. I really can't see. I didn't want to be go through this. Why? Fuck, I was trying to do the fucking... Come on.
Don't. Sneaking up on me. Oh, yeah. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.
alone. Why is it every time someone is close to me, they're a fucking jerk? I had to brute for a little bit. Yes, I'm ready. I think it's a location thingy. Like, we get sent somewhere, but whatever. It's Michael Myers. Oh well, it's still better than Ghostface. Trap door. Oh, jeez. I'm being chased. Wait.
Bitch.
heard him, and I was like, move. Nobody's gonna come save me because every time I try to go to save them, Michael fucking ruins it. Session. At least I had one victory. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.